So Ben Zobrist will be up there. That's Ben's young son, Zion, and his wife, Juliana, sang the national anthem, and it was a great moment for the Zobrist family. Smiles all around, and then there's the icing on the cake, the home run by Ben in the first inning.